Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another question and answer type video for Aladdin Creations. My name is Kavindu. So today we have interesting clinical microbiology question for you. Question is, what are the things you must check before ABST blood reading? I think you have already guessed the answers. Let's see what is the correct answer. There are several measurements and readings that you should be taken and document before take your readings of ABST blades. Also, it is necessary to run a quality control either on daily or weekly basis to assure your patient's results. The very first thing is the incubation time of your blade, because you must keep recommended time for incubation before taking reading. Then note down the incubation temperature. It is better if you can take the reading from digital screen, which displays the temperature of the incubator as well as the temperature of the thermometer which has kept inside the incubator. Next, check whether other incubatory conditions such as atmospheric conditions are fulfilled based on the requirements. This incubation time, temperature and other incubatory conditions may vary depend on the antibiotic, microorganism and the method that you are used. Next one is the presence of contaminants in plates. ABST placed must be free from any contamination, otherwise you cannot interpret your result. Look for the low end of the growth before take the readings of your plates. If we take example, the CLSI distribution requires confluent growth while the stroke comparison method requires semi-confluent growth. If all above requirements are fulfilled, you can take the readings from the ABST blade. But keep in mind that the zone of inhibition for each antibiotic should not be overlapped. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and refreshed your clinical microbiology knowledge. So every weekend I release this kind of interesting medical science based question and answer type videos. So don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon for updating my latest videos. Thank you.